There are moments in life that will change you forever. Moments that will alter the core of your being. Those moments will try and break you and make you weak. They will make you question your purpose, your strength, and your passions. How do you move forward? How do you stop that cycle of doubt? It has to be you. You have to be the one to make the decision. You get up, you rebuild, you keep fighting. You find the strength deep inside all of us. You hold on to faith, you grasp courage, and you keep searching for gratitude and the blessings. And for moments of joy, you fall when you need to fall. You breathe when you need to breathe. You grow, you heal, and you use your story to help others. To shine light in the moments of darkness and to find purpose within the pain. You say enough to doubt and fear and set new standards for where you are. We now live in a place where hearts are warmed, bruises can vanish. Doubt is shown no mercy, and it is here she discovers her true strength. Beneath the makeup and the smiles, we have muscles in our mind. We have an invisible strength. Build on it, condition it, feed it.